bed with a woman just singing the blues, heard the radio telling the news. Said the big red army took 100 towns and allies, dropping them 2-ton bombs. Started hollering, yelling, dancing up and down like a bullfrog. Doorbell rung and in come a man, signed my name and got a telegram. Said if you want to take a vacation trip, got a dishwashing job on a Liberty ship. Woman a-crying, me a-flying, out the door and down the line. About 2 minutes, run 10 blocks, I come to my ship down at the dock. Walked up the plank and I signed my name, blowed that whistle and was gone again. Right on out and down the stream, ships dispersed, my eye could see. Woman waiting. Ship loaded down with TNT, all out across the rolling sea. Stood on the deck, watched the fishes swim. I was praying them fish wasn't made out of tin. Sharks, porpoises, jelly beans, rainbow trouts, mud cats, dugars, all over that water. This convoy's the biggest I ever did see. It stretches all the way out across the sea, and the ships blow the whistles and the ringer bells. Gonna blow them fascists all to hell. Win some freedom, liberty, stuff like that. Walked to the tail, stood on the stern, looking at the big brass screw blade turn. Listened to the sound of the engine pound. Gained 16 feet every time went around. Getting closer and closer. Look out, you fascists. I'm just one of the merchant crew. I belong to the union called the NMU. I'm a union man from head to toe. I'm USA and CIO. Fighting out here on the waters to win some freedom on the land.